So taking the world by surprise, Global Opera Omnia gave us something that we didn't expect. A character that we thought was going to be ultimately written off as very underwhelming and very trash. Sarah actually gets a reworked LD extension. And honestly, this video is going to be a little bit different. We're not going to go too crazy talking about Sarah. The infographics will still appear up. I'm actually going to show them right now real fast. Thank you so much to the Time Ary Troop for reworking this last second. They did put out one version of their infographic, and then immediately upon hearing the news, they worked their asses off to make yet another one. So much love to them. Go show them some love and some support, as well as show some love and support to the global cast of Square Enix. They didn't have to do this. And ultimately, what makes it so spectacular is the fact that they listened to us and did this anyway. They knew that Sarah was not great on her Japanese release. They knew that Sarah was not good at all. And everyone was disappointed in it. Even if they weren't a fan of Sarah, they were still upset that a character came out at the time that she did and was just ultimately not good, like, at all. And while I do thoroughly believe that she does still need a rework very heavily, this LD does make the difference now. Upgrades that she got were increased bravery gen for herself and her party. She now brave damage and HP damage up as long as there are 60 buffs inflicted. She now double HP dumps. Like, Sarah got a lot of what she needed, and this LD actually will give her some viability now. We could actually see some use for Sarah. While you will need to make sure that you are cautious of her very, very poor and lackluster skills, this LD gives her such an incredible bravery gen, especially built alongside of other characters, that it's almost absurd. Like, the low hit counts don't matter much anymore besides brave shaving. But I want to make sure everyone is aware that this does not make her future proof. As Lufenias go on, and we're starting to see it already, it's gonna get more and more apparent every Lufenia that comes out. Brave gain reduction is going to be a thing. This will shut Sarah down hard. Auto cleansing already shuts her down hard, as she does need 6 or more debuffs on her, and she only inflicts 4 herself. You need to make sure that you pair her alongside of another character who can at least inflict 2 debuffs at the very least. So she still has her flaws, but what she got is so much better than what she had before, and I want to say thank you, thank you, thank you to the global cast who runs Opera Omnia over at Square Enix. You guys did a wonderful job here. Maybe just missed the mark just a teeny bit short by missing out on a very good opportunity to give her a rework. But this reworked LD extension is definitely something that she needed very heavily. Now Sarah can actually be competently run on teams, though she will need the assistance to be utilized at her fullest potential. This is an absolute wonderful thing. I want everyone to take the time to say thank you to the Global Opera Omnia. They really deserve it here. They really deserve the praise here. So thank you. I know none of you are going to be watching this video, but thank you guys so much for this amazing thing. Sarah is now a character worth pulling for, although you do need to make sure that you are understanding a few of her shortcomings, and that's about it. I myself am still not going to be pulling for her, even though I think this LD extension rework is an absolute amazing gift. I have other plans, and I need to save from here on out, but still, it's wonderful. It's absolutely wonderful. Thank you guys so much. And that's all I wanted to say in this video. Didn't want to go too crazy talking about the character like we usually do. I really just wanted to say thank you to Global Opera Omnia. That'll wrap it up for me on this one, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to go show them some love, and I will see you next time.